Many ages ago, a dragon despoiled this castle. His fiery breath still lingers here. Warriors, it is your task to extinguish the dragon's breath. You will use this catapult to fire ice balls at the flames. For every flame you douse, you will win a gold ring. But fail to douse any, and you will lose a life. Mark this glass well. When the sands begin to run out, you must make haste to extinguish the fires. Kanaya, are you ready? Then let the challenge begin. Napat, are you a warrior that can equal Kanaya's skill? Let us see. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin. Gada, both the preceding warriors have destroyed all the fires. Let us see how you will fare. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin. Gada failed to extinguish any of the fires. Let us hope you do not share his fate. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin. Warriors have succeeded. Two have failed. Who will you follow? Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin. Fires, and two gold rings are yours. Kanaya and Napat, you managed to extinguish all the dragon's fire. Three gold rings are yours. Place them on the standards. Napat, you now have seven gold treasure rings, and therefore win back a life. Gada, Lua, you failed to extinguish any of the fires before your time ran out. You must both lose a life. Come, we must make haste to the next challenge.
After burning battlements, Kanaya maintains her lead of four lives. Two warriors failed to extinguish any of the fires, Gada and Luha. It is Luha who is in last place.